in so many hymns, in so many reeds, in so many slokas, it has been said that the only thing that you may ask of the Paramapurusha is that let him guide your intellect onto the path of bliss. And you should demand nothing else. In Yajurveda it has been said, Jaya ko varno bahudha sakti yoga varna naneka nihitartho tathati vichayati chante vishwamadau sadeva sa no buddhya shubhaya sanyunati. No buddhya, no, no means asmakam, our. Let him guide our intellect towards blessedness, towards human welfare. So, no buddhya shubhaya sanginattu. Let our intellect be attached to public welfare. In the Savitri also, it has been said, Dhiyo na ya na prachodayat. Ja na dhiyo prachodayat. Ja asmakam dhiyo prachodayat. Ja asmakam dhiyo prachodayat. Sadvidhanam karotu. So that he may guide our intellect unto the path of bliss. Prachodayat means sadvidhanam karotu, guide towards bliss. So, the primary factor that deserves development or exaltation is the intellect, is the human intellect. It should be purified. When the intellect is purified, when piety is established in intellect, everything is done. And then what is the final goal of this intellect? It is to be purified. Very good. But after purification, how this intellect is to be utilized? What should be the final desideratum of this intellect? Where this intellect is to go? It has been said, Darpana bhava abhasvahanau mukham vidyate kalpana hina metam तथा धीदि योगे निराभासको ज सानित्योपलब्धि स्वरूपो यम आत्मा. इंटेलेक्ट इज लाइक जस्ट लाइक ए मिरर. आईने के मापिक है, शीशा के मापिक है. एंड द रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ परमापुरुष इज ऑन दैट मिरर. That reflected portion of Paramapurusha on that mirror is Jivatma. Jivir mon ayanar moto, arshir moto, Param Purusher protifalon tar opore porche. Ei protifolito Param Purush holo Jivatma. Suppose there is a flower, a red flower, and there are 20 mirrors in the room. You will see one original flower and 20 reflected flowers. The original flower is Paramapurusha, and those reflected flowers are Jivatma. That one, those reflected flowers are Jivatma, and the original is Pratyagatma. Here, the special name for Paramapurusha is Pratyagatma. एक फूल है और 20 शीशे हैं, तो उन शीशों पर इसका जो प्रतिफलन होगा उस उन प्रतिफलित चित्रों को कहेंगे जीवात्मा, और मूल फूल है परमात्मा, उस दशा में प्रतिफलित को कहेंगे जीवात्मा और मूल को कहेंगे प्रत्यगात्मा। प्रतीपम विपरीतम अंचति विजानाति इति प्रत्यग, द एंटिटी that witnesses its reflecting counterparts is pratyak, pratyak plus atma, pratyagatma. Now when the reflecting mirror is free from all impurities, then reflection will be, you'll get a better reflection. The reflection of Paramatma in you will be better if your mental mirror is in perfect condition. So you should keep your mental mirror always in perfect condition. And for this, what you have to do? You have to purify it with the help of sadhana and janaseva. These two factors, sadhana and janaseva, will keep the mirror in proper condition, in good condition. This phase may be termed as the phase of savikalpa. But what's your final goal? What's the supreme desideratum? Sabikalpa or Sagunasthiti is not your final desideratum. Sagunasthiti ya Sabikalpa bhav ya Sabikalpa samadhi tumhara charam lakshya nahi hai. Tumhe aur kuch karna hai, aur aage badhna hai. You'll have to move forward. It is not the supreme desideratum. It is not everything for you. Monti ke jhakjhake taktoke puriskar rakhle tar upor param purusher protifalon aro bhalo bhabe hobe ete kono sandehoi nei, ebong jokhon mon besh puriskar porichhanno tokhon protifalon o khub beshi hobe, bhalo hobe. Ei obostha takei bolte pari saguna sthiti ba sabikalpa samadhi. কিন্তু এটাই তো চরম বা পরম নয়। ইট হ্যাজ বিন সেড দ্যাট ইফ অল দোজ মিরর্স রিফ্লেক্টিং দ্যাট ওরিজিনাল ফ্লাওয়ার্স আর টেকন অ্যাওয়ে, দেন হোয়াট উইল হ্যাপেন? দ্যাট ওরিজিনাল ফ্লাওয়ার উইল রিমেন নন রিফ্লেক্টেড। So if you remove your mental plate, you will be one with the Supreme. If the mirror comes near the original flower and becomes one with the original flower, there cannot be any reflection. And that stage is the stage of Nirguna Sthiti. Now how to do it? I'll have to, there is no other alternative but to take the path or but to resort to devotion. How you are to move towards the original flower, towards the original entity? You'll have to, you know, everything is moving around the supreme nucleus, moving around, supreme nucleus is here and everything is moving around like this. So how you are to, if you can become one with this nucleus, like this, becoming one. So you will have to move towards the nucleus and decreasing the length of your radius. And how to decrease the length of the radius? You will have to devote, you will have to create devotion within your eye feeling. तुम्हारा जो मैपन है उसके भीतर भक्ति को जगाना है. मैपन में भक्ति जग गई तो दूरी भी घटती रहेगी. की करते हबे ना विश्व केंद्र दिखे तुम्हें एगिए चलते हबे. चलबे की हबे ना मनेर बे तुम्हार अस्तित्व बोधेर भेतरे प्रत्येक मानुषेर मध्ये एकटा आमी आछी आमित्व बोध आछे तार भेतरे भक्ति के जागाते हबे. তখন সে ভক্তির আবেগে বা ভক্তির সংবেদে তখন প্রাণকেন্দ্রে বিশ্বের প্রাণকেন্দ্রের দিকে তুমি ছুটে নিতে পারবে. অন্যথা নয়, অন্য কোনো পথ নেই. সো দা ঋষি সেজ তথা ধীবিয়োগে নিরাভাস কোজা. হোয়েন দ্যাট ইন্টেলেক্ট ওন্ট বি এনি পজিশন ইন এ পজিশন টু বেয়ার দা রিফ্লেকশন, দ্যাট ইজ হোয়েন that mirror will become one with the original entity, there won't be any reflection. Now, how you are to convert your eye feeling or your mental mirror into nothing? How? The only way, the only approach is complete surrender. चरम आत्मसमर्पण. यू द सुप्रीम एंटिटी, यू मे बी ग्रेट, यू मे बी द न्यूक्लियस ऑफ द एंटायर वर्ल्ड, यू मे बी इन फाइनाइट, आई एम फाइनाइट, यू मे बी ग्रेट, आई एम स्मॉल, यू मे बी एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग एंड आई मे बी नथिंग. I may be nothing, but this much you cannot ignore, you cannot refute or refuse, you cannot deny. What? You cannot deny that I am the son and you are the father. So I have got birthright on what? On your lap. तुम्हारी गोद पर बैठने का मेरा जन्म सिद्ध अधिकार है. You cannot deny it. It is my birthright. And so each and every entity has got the right to move towards him and be one with him. And when the mind becomes one with him, the mirror is lost. There cannot be any more reflection. There cannot be any more jivatma. Jiva will become one with the Shiva. Pasha baddha bhavet jiva, pasha mukta bhavet shiva. Jiva becomes one with Shiva. This is the human goal. This is the desiderate.